Within the last hour, the Gretna Police Department announced new information in the murder investigation of 7-year veteran Brett Thomas. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson is on your side live at the Gretna PD. So the reward money here has been increased. Gina, how much?
Absolutely. The reward right now, Scott, up to $10,000. The head of Crime Stopper says this is one of the highest rewards they've seen in a while. As you recall, they already had increased the award rather to $5,000. But the Gretna Police Department said that they received so many donations from the community through their benevolent fund that they have also contributed an additional $5,000. So that is the reason why the reward right now is up to $10,000.
All right, and what about those suspects that were identified in the surveillance video?
New information in the case tonight. NOPD says that they have been able to identify 3 of the 4 suspects in the video. They haven't released the names, but NOPD says they do know who the suspects are. They say the 4th one, the one that they're considering their main suspect, they still need help tracking him down.